here. He'll take us back to the room, and then you can tell everyone that this was all just a big mistake. Right? Buddy?
I just want you to know that even though you tried to terminate me, revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet, are we?
No.
Okay.
Come on. You want a piece of me?
Lightyear mission log. The local sheriff and I seem to be at a huge refueling station of some sort.
You!
According to my Nava computer, the...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic! I'm lost, Andy is gone. They're gonna move from their house in 2 days and it's all your fault!
My fault? If you hadn't pushed me out of the window in the first place...
Oh! Well, if you hadn't shown up your stupid little cardboard spaceship and taken away everything that was important to me...
Don't talk to me about importance. Because of you, the security of this entire universe is in jeopardy.
What? What are you talking about?
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command!
You are a toy! You weren't the real Buzz Lightyear, you're an action figure! You are a child's plaything!
You are a sad, strange little man, and you have my pity. Farewell.
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance, you loony. Rendezvous with Star Command.
Hey, gas, dude!
Talking to me.
Yeah, it's a planet.
Andy! Oh, no. I can't show my face in that room without Buzz. Buzz! Buzz, come back!
Go away.
No, Buzz, you gotta come back, I found a spaceship!
It's a spaceship, boss!
Come on, man, hurry up. I'm like, the pizzas are getting cold here.
Cutting Boulevard.
Yeah, which way?
Now, you're sure this space freighter will return to its port of origin once it jettisons its food supply?
Uh-huh. And when we get there, we'll be able to find a way to transport you home.
Well, then, let's climb aboard.
No, wait, Buzz! Let's get the bag! No one will see us there!
Negative. There are no restraining harnesses in the cargo area. We'll be much safer in the cockpit.
Buzz! Buzz!
Is that all right, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks for the directions, okay?
Yeah, remember this.
Buzz!
Safer in the cockpit than a cargo bay. What an idiot.